performance. Varinder, what's on your radar in the last 24 hours, which is the pataka?
Well, you know, these are the companies which are strong, stable and growing consistently. Look at these companies. Three companies for you in today's pataka. Lakshmi Machine Works, solid set of numbers. Total income up 15%, net profit up 42%, EBITDA up 28%, EBITDA margins growing by nearly 150 basis points. The textile machinery division for the quarter three, sales was up 12%, EBITDA 51%, EBIT margin growing up by nearly 330 basis points. Consistency of numbers in this company. Pfizer, solid set of numbers coming from this company. Net profit for Pfizer was up 120%. PBT, even before exceptional items, was up 65%. Total income again moving up. As I said, I have been watching out for companies where the total income is growing in this quarter three. EBITDA was up 34%. EBITDA margins improved to 16.2% compared to only 12.8%. And look at the numbers for the nine month FY16 profit is 156 crores compared to only 58 crores year on year. And for the full year, that is FY15, the company reported a profit of only 70 crores. So they have already done in 9 months double what they did in FY15. The last company, La Opala, again, great set of numbers. Total income up 27%. Again, the income is growing for this company. EBITDA up 40%. EBITDA margins at 36%. You know, I haven't, like, there are very few companies where you expect margins to be 36%, you know, compared to 32.8%. Profit up 45%. Again, in the 9 months of this year, FY16, the company has done a profit of 45 crores, which is higher than what they did in FY15, which is only 42 crores.
All right. La Opala, definitely a brand worth reckoning. Well, Deepan...